Hello, I'm Scotty Henry, and every day. Hello, I'm Scotty Henry, and I play guitar for Norma. And as you can imagine, ever since we got up here in the studio, things have gotten really, really, really bad. Hey! Guys, we got a close set here.
This is our first day at Robert Lang Studios. In Seattle, where Nirvana recorded before and Foo Fighters, and it's awesome. Kurt Cobain drew that little drawing. See?
Should I click off for that? One, two, three, four, like that.
I'm afraid you've caught me in the studio writing another brand new song. Sorry.
It's been so long since we recorded a record. Like, 3 years ago from right now is when we were writing for Bust and Water and getting ready to go record it. So it's been a long time in the making. There's been a lot of time in between Oh God, the Afterlife and Bust and Water. And we've gone through lots of obvious lineup changes. Now we've got a solid lineup and it's going really well.
Good job, man.
Thanks.
Good sliding. Good sliding on the slidey.
Good slideys?
Yeah.
Felt good.
We're recording with Matt Bayless. He's done Mastodon, Isis, and Botch. He engineered on Around the Fur. Deftones Around the Fur. He's really good. He's got a big magnifying glass over us.
We all trust him a lot. We know it's going to end up amazing.
It's their record. And I mean, I'm here to kind of throw in my input and try and bring it along, but I mean, ultimately, I just want them to be excited at what the outcome is. And if they're happy, then the rest of it is, you know, how it goes. And most of that was total crap. You were way ahead. The very end of it, you kind of got, but like the last triplet thing. I'm just saying, like, you got the end, but the rest of it was, like, completely not even focused on playing the drums.
We're gonna try and record. He was mad because I wasn't yelling at you the way I was getting on his case.
He yelled at me.
He makes fun of Scotty a lot.
I haven't even come close to making fun of anybody yet.
He yelled at me.
We're doing what we love to do. We're writing music that we wanted to write without any kind of like boundaries at all.
I mean, we just make music we love. So I love playing these songs, same as everybody else.
I think it was like practice every night, just getting better and more comfortable at our instruments and getting comfortable playing together as people. And it's definitely a big step up, I think.
There was one part where I was supposed to swell, but I rolled.
Hey.
Rolled some donuts.
I wish you would have fried them while you were down there.
Look what time it is.
Gosh.
Turn around. Why are we up?
We're doing some pictures.
What do you mean?
Doing a photo shoot for...
Oh, you're doing a photo shoot this morning?
Four pictures. Four pictures. We're doing a photo shoot and hopefully pictures comes out.
We're taking pictures of some band.
We're taking four pictures.
I'm gonna use blue steel today.
I'm good.
Do that thing you do.
Do it, come on. You do it.
He's really good at making awesome colors.
Do
he's
that
really
thing
good at
that
Austin
you
Powers
do.
Voice.
Come on, man.
Is this a good Austin Powers voice? So good.
Dude, it sounds just like him.
For real, if they ever make a cartoon show, you're totally doing the voice.
Are we there yet? Whoa, look at the freaking... You can't even see that Space Seattle needle. Building.
Space Needle? Because it's so cloudy?
What a horrible day.
Hopefully it doesn't rain all over us.
Stuffy. You ready? Over your back. Over your shoulder.
It'll land on your head. I will befriend a bear for 3 days, and then I will betray him and pull from his tooth, cut from the sand, shape of the sun. Then I will travel to Macedonia, and for 7 days I will slumber till the sun awakes me. You got it? You guys know how I can get there? Don't forget that I have this staff.
Awesome.
Hold your
fingers together.
Is this the ocean?
Yeah. Oh, wait. That way. No, go. Where are you going? One, two, three. Hey, now.
Oh. I think Corey got douched with water.
All right, I'm going to kill it.
It's a good thing there's no computers used recording this record. It's a good thing. It's a good thing we know how to play our instruments so well. We can clip without any computers.
You would like songs.
None.
Are you excited to like see what people are going to think of this record?
No.
Okay. Yes.
No.
This one I think is a lot more mature, I guess. But again, that's what every band says, I guess, especially their second release.
I am so excited about people hearing me talk.
Cut. Do this interview yourself then, man.
The songs are more structured. I mean, there's a lot more, more elements vocal-wise.
We need to all do it more monotone.
Yeah, it's like, that was just funny.
Are we all gonna stand on one foot or something? Just to do it.
Cycles of heaven, 20th centuries gone by.
Were we trying? Was that a real take?
No, that wasn't a real take. Yeah.
That was. Sounds fine.
Cycles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Corey, you got a really loud voice. You might want to back up a little bit more than
that.
But, I mean, maybe not.
It was his
Cycles of Heaven. Oh. Yeah.
Alright.
Dude, you're making me laugh, and so are you.
It's December. Wait, December what? 14th. December 14th.
at what time?
8:30 p.m.
8:30 p.m. And this is really happening right now. Listen. It's a boat. There's some other boats. And there's just people singing Christmas music to the entire neighborhood. Christopher, your thoughts?
This is what Christmas is all about. Waking up everybody who needs to be at work in the morning.
With Christmas music. Christmas music. Talk about the holiday spirit.
If you have enjoyed this evening's program, please sound your horns and flash your lights now.
They're asking us to sound our horns. Oh, and flash the lights, but we don't have lights to flash.
Ahoy to the world, and happy holidays to all!
Good night!
Merry Christmas!
Thanks for stopping by. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, and a happy new year from all of us here at Robert Lang. Bye!